Would you please give a warm HU welcome for our physical warm-up to Anthony Colosimo?
It's good to see you. Okay, shake your arms out just a bit, please. Shake your legs out. Good, shake your head just a little bit. Easy, nothing harsh. Good, stop shaking your legs. Stop shaking your head. Stop shaking your arms. Great, nice work. Okay, we're going to kind of move together a little bit. Let's first just start by kind of moving back and forth together like this. Good. Notice how our legs are moving, obviously, but notice some other parts of your body. Notice your hips are moving. Oh, yeah. Good. Maybe not that much, huh? Okay, good. Fantastic. Noted. Thank you. Okay, and then, good. So, and your arms actually are moving too, and your shoulders are moving. And they're all doing it naturally, but just notice kind of how they move naturally. Good. And even your head and your eyebrows and eyes and face and wonderful, fantastic, amazing morning smiles as well. Good. Nice job, guys. Okay. We're going to take our hands and we're going to add one little move. If you would, just kind of back and forth like this. Yeah, became even more natural. It's great. Love it. You guys look great. Awesome. So this kind of infinity symbol is going to be a little bit how we breathe. We're going to slow it down just a bit. In and out. In. This is how I get my middle schoolers quiet. Here we go, in and out. Good, relax the arms for a second. Just walk in place a bit just to kind of keep the body going. If you would, just kind of hunch forward a little bit, bring the shoulders forward. Bring them back as you walk in place. Great, fantastic. Okay, so now as we're doing that, this in and out is going to change a bit. So if you would, just follow my hands. Move your hands this way. And then there's going to be resistance in this direction. It's going to slow down a lot. And we're going to have the whole body feeling resistance. And it's going to go very slowly around this part of the circle. And then it's going to go much quicker along this side of the circle. And then it's going to go back along this way. Yeah, that's great. Perfect. We're going to do that with breath. This time the S, we're going to hiss out over on this side. Ready? Okay. Shake your arms out. Let's just get the breath in and out going. Here we go. In. Regular out. And then in. And out. Good. In. Hiss this time. Yeah. Feel the arms moving, but just a little bit. And keep the body moving around it. Yeah. Start to move that circle over the top. And then faster as we finish up. Breath in. Yeah, that lack of held breath, that resistance, this is what we feel when we sing. Feel the body moving. Feel the neck moving as we do it. And then breath out. Last time. Keep the body free, keep the shoulders free, keep the arms moving. You can feel free to bend the knees and move up. Around the top, breath in, and let it out. Nicely done. Good. Shake the arms out one last time. Good. Say, say, Donnie Rose. Okay, that's very good. Okay, good. So, last thing we're going to do here is we're just going to kind of make a little motion to walk. We're going to walk like this in place. One, two, three, four. Very nicely done. One, two, three, four. Excellent work. This time we're going to keep walking. We're going to keep walking. Excellent. I'm going to clap. I want you to clap back at me, okay? I want you to note that our clapping is not in isolation. Our body is moving, and our hands are moving, and they're always moving, even when we're not making a little click together, okay? Here we go. Ready? Me first, then you, okay? Ready? Here we go. Ready? Excellent. Note this little circle that's going to happen right here with the hand. It's going to help a lot. One, two, me first, then you. Nice. Yeah, engage the whole body. One last time. You're going to keep doing it. One, two, three, four. Me first, then you. Yeah, let's start down low like this. This time way lower and then way higher at the end. It'll be our last time. Ready? One, two, here we go. And. Nicely done. Way to go. Yeah. Exactly. Nice job, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen.